So this is called focused breathing. You have to inhale. And then when you have to exhale, you have to count for 12 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 and 12. And so inhalation should be short and exhalation should be long.
And exhale, ho sakta hai first ko aap not able to reach 12, but if you start practicing, then maybe abhi aap 8 kar pa rahe ho, to gradually you'll be able to. So that you should start practicing from now itself. So let's do 3-4 rounds.
Yes, we'll do 5 times. Inhale, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then exhale, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 11, 12. Done. So again we'll do. All of you inhale. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then exhale. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
All of you are able to do it till 12?
8.
I know. So it's okay. Let's practice.
You have to practice more.
Ho jayega.
Theek hai? Again we'll do. Inhale. 1, 2, 3, 4, and now exhale, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Done? Is it difficult? Mm-hmm. Only you are not able to do. Now you are able. Okay, so relax for 1 minute and then we'll do other breathing exercise.
You've done this 5 times?
8.
They have done 3 times. I don't make them retire. Okay, so next breathing exercise is called abdominal breathing exercise, in which you have to inhale deeply, and at the time of inhalation your abdomen should expand. So you can place your both hands on the abdomen area and you can feel the abdomen movement at the time of inhalation, and at the time of exhalation the abdomen should go in. So this is not the simple breathing, this is just a opposite of the chest breathing, that when you are inhaling your abdomen should expand. And when you are exhaling, your abdomen should go in. By placing your both the hands on the abdomen, you can feel the movement of your abdomen area. So this exercise will do 5 times.
Let them put their own hand and feel.
Exhale.